Hey guys, it's Cassandra. I'm really excited for this video. Y'all don't even know. This is BTS Mic Drop with how do you pronounce his last name? Aoki? Steve Aoki. And designer. I'm really hyped. I know that Steve Aoki met BTS earlier this year at the Billboard Awards, and they decided to work on something together. And they also met designers, so I'm assuming that's when they started to, you know, create the song or whatever earlier this year. And so yeah, they made a music video. They made a music video together, and I'm so excited. I haven't heard the teaser or anything. I haven't heard anything. I've seen their mic drop, choreography and performance, like, at like the music shows and stuff in Korea, but I haven't seen haven't heard them with Steve Aoki. And as you guys know, they did perform at the AMAs, which I watched and I did a reaction. If you guys want to go see that, it is on my channel. Just look through my videos. Yeah, I cried a little bit, guys. It was so like angel back the hell up. The cat's right here. Okay, anyways. So yeah, let's get to this reaction.
Let's go.
Got my water. Press play. Yeah, this came out on Thanksgiving, right? I think so. There's Steve. Hey, boy, what's up? What's happening? Ooh, really mad. I've seen the choreography already, so. This is a remix, boy. Ooh, it's intense off the bat. Oh yeah, it's totally, it sounds different. Okay. The sugar. He looks so good in Man Daniel. I'm holding on to my thing. Woo! Looking like snacks. Hey. His hair look good. Ooh. Should have learned this dance too, gosh. Yeah, the Steve Aoki tore it up. I'm excited to hear designer too. Oh yeah, the Rap Monster drive's different. Oh, that's cool. You know how in the background it has the mirror? You can't even see like the camera and stuff. That's cool. That reminds me of, fire. These dogs need to be quiet. Ooh, Jungle Boy got a snack too. Who is the designer? Okay, that was lit. Oh, this doesn't have Steve. This is Steve Aoki remix. But where's, I thought Designer was in the song too. Hold on a second. I guess he wasn't able to make the shoot and he couldn't like do his part or whatever. But either way, that was fire. Steve Aoki did a really good remix on that. Yeah, it was pretty lit. That one scene reminded me of Fire when they were all like, when they had the explosion in the back or whatever. But it was really good. It was lit. So yeah, I hope you guys like the reaction. They all look like snacks and whatever. Yeah, again, Stevie Aoki did a really good job on the remix. So good job to Steve. And yeah, this makes me happy seeing like K-pop get more out there, and they're having like other whatchamacallit artists and stuff like working with them, like out of the K-pop industry and stuff. So that makes me happy. Yeah, hope you guys like this video. Please give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. You can also follow me on my social media. You can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. Links in the description down below. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video.